Good morning, Dennis Smith, and it's 2-minute drill time. We're focused on the cattle market. A lot going on right now. Bids, by the way, probably going to stay at 114. That's down 3 cents from the 117 cash trade of last week. Futures bounced sharply yesterday. We're trying to extend that bounce early today. And if we are able to extend the bounce, we're going to be actively hedging in the June live cattle contract, selling futures outright, initiating what we call three-way risk reversals in the options markets. We're also looking at Jan feeder cattle puts. We've already bought some of these this morning. Basically, we're not expecting this rally to have any real teeth to it, any major upside follow-through. We're focused on beef production. A new meat supply demand table was issued yesterday by the USDA. Beef production next year is going to be record large and up almost 5% from a year ago. Second quarter beef production is going to be up 8% from second quarter of this year. As compared to 2 years ago, it will be up 18% from the second quarter of 2015. We don't see any way around this. We think regardless of demand, regardless of exports, you're looking at a lower trending cattle market down the road. These are my thoughts and not those of ADM or of ADM Investor Services, nor are they the thoughts of Archer Financial Services. Thank you.